The first time I met Abigail was after a night out. I didn't think much of her at first. But she was pretty. She wasn't like most girls. She was quiet and respectful. And we were, you know, in love or whatever. It was a happy time. Until I don't know, but something changed. Abby just stopped being the girl I knew. It was like she didn't respect me anymore. But I tried, you know, I tried to tell her, but she would just go on and on about opening up and letting my guard down or some bullshit. It wasn't long till I figured out what was really going on. But fuck her. You know, he needs her. I certainly don't. In fact, I don't think I've ever been happier. We're lost in a cloud. With too much rain, we're trapped in a world that's troubled with pain. But as long as a man has the strength to dream, he can redeem his soul and fly. Deep in my heart, there's a trembling.